Hello everyone, today I will present about prototype automatic gel for COVID-19. First, we make it from Arduino program. We have Arduino board, we have two sensors. First is ultrasonic sensors and the second is servo sensors. We program that it's nearer than 20 centimeters, it will be the gel will not pump out. But if it's farther than 20 centimeters, it will not pump out. This Arduino program, the ultrasonic that we use is HCSR04, and we also connect the pin 3 connect to the echo, pin 2 connect to the trigger, and pin 8 connect to the relay to make the pump work. And we also use the ultrasonic. First, we told it that if it caught an object that closer than 10 centimeters, the pump will work for 0.2. And if it's higher than that, the pump will not work.